जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंग विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जल शुभ आशीष मागे काहे तब जय गाता जन गण मंगलदायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Dear Father Rector, staff, students, parents and well-wishers, a very happy Independence Day to all of us gathered here in school and those who are participating in the celebration online from your homes. We are celebrating the 75th Independence Day. It is very obvious that this celebration is of great significance for all of us. We celebrate the struggle and sacrifice of our forefathers who gave up their lives, career and property for the sake of our today. They dreamt of an India where every citizen lived in peace, harmony and prosperity, no matter what creed, color, language they belonged to. They faced untold persecutions and problems to make their dream come true. Blessed are those who dream dreams and are willing to pay the price to make them come true. Very ordinary people joined and shared that dream. They too sacrificed for the sake of their motherland. They worked on a single principle, service to nation. They placed the motherland before themselves and their own personal dreams and ambitions. They fought the enemy who was an outsider with the oneness of purpose, considering each other as brothers and sisters. Fought many battles and finally achieved independence. The victory was possible because the leaders and the followers were purposeful and self-sacrificing. This is a lesson for us today, to be equally purposeful and self-sacrificing. As we move on and the memory of the independence struggle fades, we need to ask, where do we stand on this 75th Independence Day? We enjoy a freedom for which we never fought. We never shed blood. We never toiled. What we have is a gratuitous gift which is given to us on a platter. How responsible are we with the gift? How grateful are we to the giver? This can only be determined by what we do with the gift that we have, the freedom. We hold it as most cherished possession of our country. The best gift that we can give to the freedom fighters is that we cherish and possess the freedom even at the cost of our lives. As student community, we have certain responsibilities. We need to grow and use our freedom with responsibility. Use our freedom constructively. Make use of the opportunities that we have in school, at home and in the society. Live a life with a sense of purpose. Don Bosco, whose birthday we celebrate tomorrow, wished every one of his students to be good human being and honest citizen. Good human being by forming our character and conscience. Good students by being competent in what we do. Being compassionate to our fellow citizens and cultivating a sense of commitment to our motherland. Our undivided attention as students is to be luminous citizens of our motherland, positively contributing to her growth, progress, harmony and peace. I need to be an agent of change in my little India so that I can be a brilliant child of India in the days to come. Blessed are those who dream dreams and are ready to pay the price to make it a reality. I wish all of you a very happy Independence Day. God bless you. Jai Hind.
All around me is free joy and hope. This is the day when a little Indian celebrates the freedom of our motherland from the tragedy. A very good morning to Reverend Father Rector, Father Principal, Father Vice Principal, brothers, sisters, respected teachers, and my fellow Bosconians.